And run again. I just wonder how I'm gonna deal with that heavy armor guy. Wonder if the grenade launcher would do anything to him at all. Yeah, I still haven't found your last guy. Unfortunately. We are done with that one. I still need this one. Retrieve a logic module. Still have three fingers to find. Oh, this is one of them. I'm just wondering if melee will do anything to this guy at all. Or if we'll just bounce off. Oh, by the way, can you... Where is this one on the map? That one is in that area, okay. The heck? Actually lives in there, okay. Do that later. I've been in all the buildings in that place. So, a heavy armor guy. I wonder if my melee is gonna do anything at all on him. I might have to. Use this one, but I don't know how that's going to come. Or if you can use the melee. Yes, we're about to find out. Or if I have to use these run around like a... chicken and hit all these explosive boxes all over the place. Oh, Zoe. Now we need to see which direction he's looking at. Oh, wait, wait. There was an explosive box there. Okay, this might get me killed, so... Nope. Damn. Okay, didn't expect that to be effectful against heavy armor, but... Okay. Hello, Zoe.
Wow, you crossed them all off like some sort of heroic accountant running down a list. Teach me your ways.
You sound confused or possibly unscrewed.
Okay. Only thing unscrewed around here is the head of that marauder you took down. Never seen moves like that outside my serial dramas. You, on the other hand, you were a sight to behold. If I had half your skills, I'd be the greatest outlaw the coast has ever seen.
Mm-hmm. I need you to clarify something for me.
I'm great at clarifying.
Are you a prisoner here?
No. I insinuated myself into their company, see? And they didn't seem to mind one whit.
I'm impressed. How did you pull it off?
I may have bartered them a few boxes of Adrena time, but I'm sure that's got nothing to do with it.
So how are you even alive then?
I don't know. The vital processes that constitute the miracle of life are mysterious and unknowable. Oh, you mean around these guys? The Marauders wouldn't hurt me. They love me. I'm practically their queen. Yeah, it must be my natural charisma.
Are you from Edgewater?
I got kicked out of Edgewater on account of falling sick with plague and stealing some medicine to treat myself. I'd heard some outlaws set up camp in the botanical labs. I decided to throw in with them, seeing as I always wanted to be an outlaw myself. Instead, what do I find but a bunch of former workers camped out around a greenhouse? I couldn't just go back to the cannery, so I was stuck with them.
Something else.
I've got all the time in Halcyon.
Good. Oh, was it? Seriously?
But I wouldn't. I'm great.
It. Huh. And there's explosive things all over the place. Yeah. Watch out. Oh, that. A weapon. I see a chest. You could have snuck up on this sniper up here and killed it. Well, bits! Noodles, pizza. Dervish mist that needs after you've gone to the toilet. Yeah, doesn't need that, huh? Get that lovely smelly poo, huh? Is there a way up on this building? Loot from there. No way into that one either. Hmm. In here, got the loot in there. Mines, man. Ready? Mm-hmm. Okay, got a more marauders up here, huh?
Got it. Heads down.
Mm-hmm. We got one way over there. These two here then. See how I'm gonna do this. Try and get this guy up here first. It's possible. Tame. Creature two. The guy up here is one that has a weapon, with rifle, I should say. Let's see. The wrong key then. Could have gone badly. That's something I don't quite understand. Why can't you target, tell her where to go and stay crouched? No, she has to stand up when she goes there. It's something I don't understand. So we actually have four more. Lucky there. Just wondering, is it shows like there is an enemy over there, but I can't see what it is. Animal, or is it must be an animal showing up. Oh, now he has goes back and forth in the same freaking spot. Holy crap, they fucked them. Way of dying there. Okay. It's here. And that's where we need to go. I don't know if I should clear this one up. Only if there is anybody here, you know. Coming up though. A lot of dead marauders. Fish sticks. Like what the? It's like it's AoE looting at times and sometimes not. Of mines. Three. So the adrenaline booster, moon speed, oh, okay. I haven't even looked at what all these do.
Oh, you got that?
The fluids, didn't spend any. Scorch Journal. After sneaking parts out of the industrial sector for a couple of days, I think I finally have everything I need to build my own flying death machine. However, upon closer inspection, I'm not entirely sure all those components will fit together properly. Not like the board would build their mechanicals with custom tool parts, right? Everything would have to be a modeler for all these mechanicals to run efficiently. I'll tool around with things for a bit and see what I can put together. A few hours of experimentation, things are starting to come together, but I still don't have it down to an exact science. For instance, there's something wrong with the memory processing core that I can't seem to sort out. When I tried to install it, the unit made a loud buzzing sound and refused to respond to any feedback. I removed it, whacked it with a wrench a few times, and that seemed to stop the buzzing. Things seemed like they were working for a few seconds after I installed it again, but now there's a sharp clicking noise every few seconds. And the damn thing's right stabilizer won't stop twitching. I'll try removing the processing core again, giving it a few more good whacks. That would learn it. Yeah, that's how you fix things. Whack it with the rinse a few times.
Ooh.
Rifle. Mm-hmm. Check the plasma rifle. I did some good single hit damage burning, but nobody knows how you should read when you're sitting on a toilet at least. Okay. Nothing we can do there. There's a way up either. Being over there. Back here. Okay. So, let's see what they have to say up here then. Come in peace.
Move along, stranger. We don't want any trouble.
Grace?
I don't know you. Whatever you're looking for, it ain't here. Move along.
I'm looking for Adelaide. I need some answers.
Answers, huh? You must be one of those philosophicals. Already got ourselves one of those.
Reed said something about former workers living out in the wilderness. Oh, wait. Yeah,
that's us. And you can tell Thompson we're doing just fine by ourselves. If you're gonna start wandering around my camp, know that I got my sights on you.
Okay. Where can I find Adelaide?
Over in the hothouse, tending crop. Okay. Enough with the questions. No offense, but I've got a lot on my mind.
Hmm. You and me both. No, trouble with the marauders?
But you don't know what enough with the questions means?
No.
No, I'm sorry. That was unworthy of me. Lady named Zoe went missing some nights ago. Just up and vanished without a trace. Now I'm pacing around wondering.
Oh, we can inform you about that one. Upbeat, a little strange, loves Rizzo's. Yeah.
Thank the Eternal. Wait, Marauder Camp? Is she all right?
You mean in the head, or?
Zoe's family. Chiding her is our purview, not yours. If you could bring her home, I'd be obliged. And if you could cross off some marauders on the way, I'd be much obliged.
I got a question about Zoe.
I'll tell you what I can.
Well, do you know her?
Well, enough to know we never got on. Zoe and Stefan were close. If anybody knows the workings of her mind, he does.
Seems so personal. I can't imagine how you didn't get on with her.
She was lazy and thoughtless, but she's still one of our own. What is it?
Here you be. Yeah, we need to ask Stefan some questions about Zoe. Hello, anybody home? No? Okay. And all of the loose in your house is mine. Oops. Oops. Heck do I know if somebody sees me? If I dare to. Ooh, that is such a good thing though. Oh, I can't. Worth it. Would have paid a fine otherwise. Hey, deserter. Hey, chicken. Can you talk to me? Huh? Hello, Stefan.
You hungry? We got canid ribs, canid flank, canid snout too. Something I can help you with?
Yep. Oh, one of your numbers gone missing.
You mean Zoe? Yeah, we were pretty close. Not like her to go loping off.
What happened on the day she disappeared?
Zoe and I were gonna watch the serials, as is our custom. She never turned up. I looked around, but she was nowhere to be found. You sound like some type of corporate fixer asking all these questions.
I mean, what about Zoe?
Zoe was always obsessed with this serial. Masked Marketeer. A scion of Byzantium turns to banditry and teaches his marauder companions the wisdom of free market economics. Shame she up and vanished when she did. I had a surprise lined up for her.
What surprise?
The other day I got my hands on a genuine copy of the latest Masked Marketeer. I was gonna surprise Zoe with it, but she was gone the next day.
Okay. Any chance you can lend me that copy?
Not much of a chance, no. Mind if I ask why you're interested?
Zoe is living with the marauders nearby. I need something to tempt her back to camp.
Zoe's living with marauders? Yeah, that sounds like the sort of sideways, brat-brained plan Zoe'd come up with. Yeah, it could be you're telling the truth. Or maybe you're trying to wheedle me into relinquishing my only copy of The Masked Marketeer. It's a collector's edition after all.
Oh, dude. Seriously? Persuade.
Yeah, you're probably right. A true fan would have displayed a gleam in their eye upon hearing the words collector's edition. Here you go. Latest copy of The Masked Marketeer. Tell Zoe we're all waiting on her.
More question about Zoe.
I'll help if I can.
Was she acting strange before she disappeared then?
Can't say I recall Zoe ever acting strange. Well, except for her habit of writing things down on scraps of paper. She called it journaling, but I think it's just plain odd.
Hold on, there was something else.
Hey, I got time.
Hey. What are you selling then?
Fresh off the limb, and that includes canid meat.
Okay, oh, yeah, oh, 6 grand, oh, come on. I like the primal leather, the leathery hide of a primal serves many purposes. Thermal regulation, camouflage, rain resistance, and even sexual communication. A beanie, huh? Vulcan? Fresh. I think I'm gonna not sell, but dismantle those instead. Here we can have some we can sell now though. Let me get another one of these. Mm-hmm. Damage is it burns though. So it does 125 damage. Yeah, right now. Sell it. Keep that one for me. That one. Sell the assault rifle.
Something I can. Fresh off the limb.
Okay. Has bars and stuff. Back here. Much I could do there. The house, Rob. Hey. Yeah. Zoe's journal, page 22. Well, today's the day, Zoe. Today's the day you take your destiny into your own hands. I've been listening to Grace talk about the Marauder threat. Spends a while, free-spirited bandits living in camps out in the hills, warming themselves by the light of battle fires. Already mounted the heads of their enemies on spikes as a warning to folk like me. Living a life of comfort and ease, free of any rules. I bet they could take the whole region if they were organized. I've been tucking away some of Adelaide's food. Got some spare cans of salt tuna. Could last me a couple of weeks for ration. Got some Adrena Time too. Everybody loves Adrena Time. Even Marauders, right? I got odds. Those Marauders would let me throw in with them if I dangle a couple of syringes of Adrena Time before the ice. This is gonna be great. Look out, Terror 2. Bandit Queen Zoe's origin story has just begun. I'm gonna have a whole gang of Marauders at my beck and call. Maybe I can even score some Rizzos. So is Young, page 18. Good news, I'm alive. Starting to feel a little bit better too. There's a group of deserters living out in the old botanical labs. They found a way to grow some food. Something that passes for food anyway. Adelaide boiled a pot of something green and leafy and told me to drink it twice a day for my symptoms, I suppose. Tastes atrocious, but I've been feeling better. Not to be away from the cannery. The labs have just enough power to run on them. In a wave, so I've been catching up on my serial dramas. Masked marketeer, what would I do without you? Go crazy, most likely. Crack up, murder all my neighbors, and run screaming into the hills like some wild murderer. I don't know. Doesn't sound too bad. I could see myself leading a caterer of marauders, a band of bandits. Wait, that doesn't sound right. Band of bandits? What do we call ourselves? The Formidable 14? The 100 Hooligans featuring Zoe Bandit Queen? Okay, they lost a few marbles on the way somewhere. Oh, this is page 12. So that's it then. No more edge water for me. No more cannery. No more jumpsuits and gloves. Yes, ma'ams. And would you like another's? I don't know why I'm writing this down for posterity's sake. Because I always hated the cannery. I don't think I will ever have to look back to this journal many years hence and tell myself, oh, wow, I did hate the whale once, didn't I? That's because I got sick. Everybody gets sick. Well, okay, I got sick and I grabbed a little too much at dinner time. Is that really a crime? I gotta treat myself when I'm sick, don't I? Whatever happened to personal responsibility and surviving by one's own bootstraps? Oh, but you misappropriate one box of adrenaline time and suddenly you're committing larceny. Okay, so this is Zoe's home. Had a few marbles lost. That was a stupid thing to take that open. Yes, close. I found the gold teeth. They were the ones that took it, huh? You can read. Shore grip, huh? Personal files. Rehack it. Welcome, McDevitt. Open first entry. May the Eternal bless my first endeavor. Been 2 days since I walked away from life at the Edgewater Cannery. Fortuitously, the old botanical labs are still operational, mostly. The soil's sour. I'll do what I can, but I'm going to need some powerful fertilizer. After having the taste of Saltuna lingering on my tongue day in, day out, I want something fresh, something that grows out of the earth. Personal last entry. We found another worker from Edgewater, ex-worker now. Desertion rates must be climbing. I'm not terribly surprised. Reed's style of management has always been tyrannical. I imagine an exodus is brewing. At any rate, the worker was in a sorry state. Fever, shallow breathing, delirious, must have been plagued. I set him right with a diet of greens. He was all better in a couple of weeks. Physically, spiritual, he's one of our flock now. Root. Experimental notes, open first entry. I'm hereby repurposing this botanical lab from its original conception as a gear in the soulless automation of the corporate machine. This greenhouse may look impressive, but like all Spaces Choice products, it is cheap and unreliable. I just have to make some repairs with my own two hands. This place shall become a nursery before it was abandoned. I understand that the horticulturists failed to produce a single viable crop, something about the soil being too poor. I am determined to find a way, may the Eternal smile upon my endeavors. First entry. Flora are living things, are sensitive to their blah 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 blah. In the end, there was like the heat section. Good thing I didn't loot that thing. About to take that. Well, hello there, Adelaide.
If you're hungry, there's meat turning on the spit outside. If you're bearing illness, find a place to lay your head down and I'll fetch you a poultice. Whatever your troubles with Edgewater, leave them at the gates and be welcomed here. Any questions, dear?
You must be Adelaide.
I have been called that, among other things. Green Thumb, Grandmother, the strange old lady who keeps flowers. But yes, Adelaide will do just fine.
Adelaide.
Excuse me, Miss McDevitt? Sorry, it's just... You got such pretty trees in here.
Why, thank you. You're Robert's girl, aren't you? I remember when you were but a sprout. Thomas speaks of you often. Are you staying long? You should try some of my tobaccorn tea. I brew it in an old spittoon, but it's been cleaned.
Is your greenhouse?
No, dear. The garden belongs to us all. Life is the gift of the universe, and the universe yields its bounty equally, absent of prejudice.
I'm surprised you managed to grow anything out there.
The soil around the Vale went sour years ago, but I found a way to sweeten it back up.
Mm-hmm.
The secret recipe is a little bit of elbow grease, a dash of love, and a heaping pile of special fertilizer.
Looks like you made a home for yourself out there.
A home for anyone who's ever turned their backs on Edgewater. A home for those of us with nowhere left to go and nothing to lose. So, like the spores of the puffball, cast on the wind and alighting on fresh soil, we put down new roots.
Why did you leave your old home?
It is an unpleasant story, dear. But the short of it is that sometimes one wakes up and realizes the place that was once her home for much of her life has changed. The home in which we spent our lives has left us behind, and so we must move on. And that is as much as I will say on the subject.
Hey, Reed sent me to make peace with you.
Reed Thompson?
Mm-hmm.
You here on behalf of that cold-eyed reptile? Let's hear it. What's Reed's idea of peace, then?
Mm-hmm. You're living a power that belongs to the town, come back to the cannery. That's about it.
Like everything else that comes out of Edgewater, that peace offering is canned. I and my own are living just fine out here by ourselves.
Okay. Reed asked me to divert your power over to him. He mentioned a geothermal plant.
He would do such a thing. The question is, why would you agree to his plans?
Your camp has a power regulator. I needed to repair my ship.
Cannery's got a regulator. You want ship parts, you ought to rip them out of the cannery's guts and leave us be. If you're going down to the plant, you should divert power away from Edgewater and toward our end of the grid. Think about it. We'd be liberating an entire town from a lifetime of service to that odious cannery. Seems the sort of thing a hero would do.
What do you got against the town?
You've seen that miserable excuse for a town with your own lamps. Hollowed out workers laboring their lives away at the cannery, living off whatever scrap Spacer's choice throws them. You know that's true, don't you, Ms. Holcomb? Your father died of overwork. His heart gave out.
He was tired all the time, sure, but he was old, ma'am, and he raised me all by his lonesome.
Look what they did to this child. Lost her family to the company, and still she defends them.
Okay. Let's say I help you. What happens to Edgewater?
Life in Edgewater grinds to a halt. The cannery shuts down, workers desert in droves, and our own little camp grows and thrives.
Have we mentioned gold teeth? No. I'll consider it.
I trust you will listen to your conscience.
He used to follow me around before he left the cannery.
All the food. This is not stealing, no? No red tags ain't stealing, so we're picking them up. Deserter, deserter. Hello, Thomas.
Oh, didn't see you there. I was, I was just occupying myself with a little engineering.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, Miss Parvati. You're, what, how are you? Hi. Hello.
Are you, are things safe out here? How are you keeping?
Great, just great. I've been trying to keep stuff running, just like you. Only I'm not so... Wait, they didn't kick you out, did they?
Oh gosh, no, I'm just along with this fella here.
Are you from town? I mean, you don't exactly look like you're from town.
Just trying to get my ship off the ground.
Never heard it phrased in such a way before. I guess we're all trying to get our ships off the ground, ain't we? Sorry, I just wasn't sure if you were from town or if you were one of us. Something's been chewing at me, you see. Fact is, I've been, well, lying. To everybody here. Camp thinks I'm a mechanical genius, but I couldn't fix a busted chair.
Never too late to start learning.
I'll take all the help I can get. I set my mind to learning the craft of the engineer, you see. I want to make something of myself. You ever heard of the Young Spacer's Guide to Mechanical Engineering? Comes in a set of three. If I had my hands on one of those data pads, I could teach myself the ins and outs.
Those are good. My dad kept a copy with him when he was working in the cannery.
I know the old community center kept a copy. Should find another one back in town. If you could find me even one of those pads, I'd be greatly obliged.
Okay. Yeah, lucky day, buddy.
Really? Well, which one?
Found.
Look at that. Building a computing machine out of Spectrum potatoes, a primer. I'm just glad it survived all these years. I appreciate you going through all that trouble. In fact, I put aside something special on the off chance that somebody'd search out those data pads for me.
Hold on, I got more for you.
Well, don't keep me in suspense.
Part two.
Ain't that just ironical? If I'd worked a little longer back at the cannery, I might have found this myself. Two whole data pads? Be still my beating heart. Oh, almost forgot your payment.
Ooh. I'll let you know if I find any others.
Sure. I'd be glad to take them off your hands.
Something else?
What's on your mind?
How long have you lived here?
A couple months. This camp's my home. People you see milling about, they're my family. At least I think of them that way. I owe them my life. Would have died in the wilderness if they hadn't chanced upon me, starving and delirious.
What are you doing out in the wilderness?
We all left the cannery for one reason or another. Me? I was let go. Mostly on account of my incompetence. I mean, I was incompetent. I couldn't even survive on my own. Grace found me, Adelaide took me in, I've been on my feet ever since.
Good for you.
You weren't incompetent. You just didn't fit the cannery. Not like here. This place had a U-shaped hole, and now it doesn't.
You could stay, you know. Here. I'd be happy to... I mean, we could really use... this isn't coming out right. If you want, Adelaide would make a place for you.
Okay. We need to find a third book, so... Oh, shit. Closed off. Okay, sec. Need food, water, sleeps into. Oh. this is the power place. Need food and water. Need some apple and
great work.
Okay. Shouldn't have been so reckless. There would have been seen by somebody. You get in here. Close up. Okay, that's it. Yeah, I think. Get in here.
Okay, gone quiet.
Hey, clean out that one. What the? Yeah, that's too many that I can see in that hack. Get up here then. Close that just in case. Back here, no, can't be. Okay. So let's go and do this. We go and get Zoe. We go back to Edgewater, hand in the missions. A little bit curious to know where. This one. Nowhere. Community center and let another user be in the town of Edgewater. We got. I checked everything there now. So where the heck are all these guys though? Oh, some borders, some aurora there. Aurora camp there. Okay, this is that, so that's. Oh. I plan it out how to do this in order. It's like kind of have to be careful so we don't lose our companions. It's just an inconvenience more than anything for me. Like, okay, so we.
What I wouldn't do for a Wentworth.
Incentive to find you.
Why? Adelaide wants me back on garden duty or something. Thanks, but I'm not going anywhere. This is where I belong.
Stefan told me about your favorites in cereal.
So you tracked me down just to gab about the mass marketeer? I am impressed.
If I wanted to watch this with you.
I see what's going on here. I'm being bribed. Well, it's working. I can't say no to my favorite cereal. I'll take my stuff and head on back, I suppose. Grace is going to be glaring knives at me, so I've got that to look forward to.
Okay, take care. Yep, let's run back up and inform Grace. That building is going to be interesting to get to. This is going to be interesting though, because I'm going to go into town and get their power. Huh. Didn't even think about looking at that. Can you talk now? What's up there? What the heck? I was so blind I didn't see when I was up there. You know.
What is it?
What is it? He's coming back.
We didn't always get along, but I'm glad to know she's safe. What happened anyway?
She ended up with a band of marauders. They hadn't heard her.
Zoe joined up with a band of marauders. Zoe. The same Zoe who doesn't know a barrel from a trigger. Well, I've heard stranger things.
Mm-hmm.
You pretty much did my job for me. Least I could do is pay you for your trouble.
Yeah. Pay up.
Let me know if I can do something for you.
Companion perks. Companions level up and can be granted a new perk. Go to the companion page. Blah blah blah. What? How can it be broken when I haven't even used it? What the heck? You freaking kidding me? What do you mean it's broken? 92%. Game is smoking, but okay, we're gonna hand in this one. Game crashes and save is done. You have to redo it all. That's kind of what sucks with this difficulty. So if something and like a game crash would happen. Defeat our foes. Help the chairman and Minister Clara. That book should be in the cannery some. Or oops. Hey, Baker.
Any progress on that matter we discussed?
Yep. Got your book right here.
Wonderful. This is fantastic. Well worth all the sacrifices I... Wait. What the fuck is this? Is this French? I can't fucking read French. It's a law-forsaken joke is what it is. French. I was so high and mighty, preaching to the yokels about following the plan, while fighting it at every turn.
What's important about this book, then?
I've spent my life searching for the keys to unlocking the secrets of the universal equation that underlies the plan. I had hoped this book held some of those answers. I became so desperate, I even got myself assigned to this plague-ridden backwater to find the damn thing. All the time and suffering I've spent. Wasted.
Why did you think the book held the secrets you were looking for, though?
Bokonu, the author, had some interesting theories about man's perception of reality that I thought could be applied to our attempts to decipher the plan. Unfortunately, he was also one of the founders of the Philosophist School of Thought, so the book is banned in this colony.
What's a philosophist?
Philosophism's a false religion that stands in contradiction to almost everything we know to be true. They believe all is chaos, in stark contrast to OSI's belief in the plan. But most of the philosophist perversion of Bokonu's thoughts came more than a century after his death.
Okay. Well, at least you still have your mission work here to give your life a meaningful purpose.
please.
Yeah.
As if my life should have no greater meaning than proselytizing to a bunch of feeble-minded wretches.
Exactly.
Nothing could be more excruciating than discussing the true nature of reality with people who have no interest beyond their next Aetherwave program. But that's neither here nor there. What I need to do now is to find a translator, obviously. But to do that, I'll first need to secure transport. You have a ship. Perhaps I could make myself of use to your crew.
What's in this for me?
Free spiritual counseling, someone to watch your back, not to mention a grown-up in the party.
I'm 28.
Exactly. I'm pretty handy with a tossball stick, or any blunt instrument, really. I'm also a passable gun hand, if it comes to that. I can usually talk my way out of conflict, though. Oh, I'm fairly competent at hacking computers as well.
Doesn't look like there's like a line, sweat line going through his face with the lightning hitting his left side. Okay. That all part of your wicked training?
Well, understanding computers is, though I admit I took it further than most. And I was quite the 32nd back during my seminary days. Left many an opponent bleeding on the field.
Sounds good, let's go.
Fantastic. Let me get my things in order and I'll catch up with you.
Okay, so
we're Edgewater's gonna miss you. Folk here always had good things to say about their vicar.
Thank you, Ms. Holcomb. I'll be glad for the change of scenery and to leave this place behind. I shall see you on the ship, Captain, whenever you're ready to leave Emerald Vale.
Cool. Getting a priest with us, or a vicar. Okay, let's see if we have some stuff to sell off.
Spacer's Choice, the brand.
Yeah.
Music to my ears.
Let's see. Bye. Worth it selling. Keeping. Okay. No, wait. Junk. All right.
Work your music to my ears. If you're falling sick, I don't want you near.
So let's see what we should do now. All gray matter. Yeah, I think that one might be a little bit difficult because I think that has to do with Marauders. So we had the first and second. So question is what the third one can be.
You think corporate's ever gonna visit?
Nothing getting in that bit. Got that one before. I think it's inside somewhere. Yeah, I have to get caught stealing in here once. Okay. Logs. Schedule sickly with spaces forming. Be considered toward members. Blah blah blah. See read if you have trouble paying your sick leave. Say anything. Question is, where this place would it be then? Did go through this one pretty thorough before. Plus it's on the I might have to come here at night time to take these. Let's get that one. The either. So we have a few to yeah, buddy, don't worry, I'm just going checking on things. We are done. Logs, one left hand, yeah. In here. You go out of here, buddy. I can Okay, he's there. See us doing this. Yeah, I can't get the stuff in there. It is you. Install one thing to see if he would react. Okay. No data pad here either. There is a door on the other side there. Get there then. Get in there somehow from the other side. This is where they're probably gonna take. But we have to just to read. We have to change the power. I thought I got this one though. Like nothing here to get. Only if just wondering how the heck we get into that room here. What happens if we go up? See what that boss has to say. Okay, there's like nothing we can do in here. Okay. Wonder if there's a way from behind the building. Even a way around, you know. Yes, I have no idea how to get in there. Probably is maybe when the power goes out. Also, like where someone has been reading. Well. I don't know. Yeah, an unused office. Like Thing is, I can't go up there and do anything. That might be that one back there. It's like no other like office, as it means a toilet. Hiding here. That place when it was hiding behind the toilets. Mention like an unused office. It's like no. Pipes won't do any good either. Nope. There's no way from here either, I think. There is a box over there. The heck do you get to that one? This one. Stuff, but let's see. From no personal files, act bypass. We did that. Continue. Peter buried last night. Reed asked me not to report his death. Not this one either. Not this office either. Unused office. It wasn't unused either, so. There's supposed to be somewhere in this cannery. So to get to that one, here. This is gonna be interesting. Fall damage. Okay. I don't know what that unused office is then. Oh. This is it then. Are you coming in here? Huh? Like somewhere. An infection, blah 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 blah. Do this one too. Okay, so it's not in here either. Send me in the engineering. Like nothing down there. Okay, but we need back to ship. Sleep, food, water, save. Let's see. Okay, skills. What are we gonna go for now then? We got that one. Minus one if I need to get down to 40. These I don't care about. Oh yeah. Let's see, 40 breakdown weapons armor for. Companions, no, don't care about them. We can get them up to 50. Get this one up. Our stealth thing up. Oh yeah. Parvati. And park points. What should we put? Guess we need to give you more health. Of course. So weak. Let's see, how are we? Breakdown, oh wait, repair. Breakdown, let's see. Yes. Let's see. here. Should I put some in really in this? Like one. Like what? Because you dialogue and leadership skills. Oh. Also nice. But it feels kind of a bit early to use those though. My armor already. I have upgraded my weapons a bit too. We have us. Hey. Get, see if we can get that finger. See about going back to our ship and go up there, see about the robot and maybe go switch out and switch the power to one of the places. Which one it will be. Let's see, you're gonna do that one. Hmm. Into Edge, what do we go?
Fine, Mr. Thompson. Never.
Hey, buddy.
Whoa, did Mr. Thompson send you? Well, you tell Mr. Thompson I'll be right at my post tomorrow. Bright and early tomorrow, because I'm definitely not plagued. As spry as a spring chicken. That's old Abernathy.
Those eyes, man. Perception, won't you tell me what's got you so nervous?
You some sort of wandering alienist? Walking into a man's own domicile, pestering him about his mental state?
So you are Martin Abernathy, huh?
What? No. I mean, I might be. That depends on who's asking.
Not looking for trouble. You're set to collect your graveside fees.
Silas knows, doesn't he? That's why he sent you. That's why he wants me to pay up. He knows.
Lie. He told me everything. How long do you think you can keep a secret like that?
Sounds like he's already told you. You may as well hear it from me. I'm dying. I'm not long for this world. The date of my expiration is fast approaching. And soon I shall be ushered through the great cannery in the skies.
Don't say that, Mr. Abernathy. You still got a couple decades in you?
I'd steer clear, Ms. Holcomb. My affliction's bound to be contagious. It's plague. Has to be. Silas knows. He knows I got one foot in my grave, and now he wants to charge me for the other one.
I'm sorry to hear that.
You are? Oh, wow. First time anyone's ever told me that. I'll pay your fees. I don't want any trouble from Silas. But if you could see a way to freelancing for me, I could really use the help.
Depends on what you need.
Couple hours out of your day and some light second story work. That's all. There's a cache of anthracillin tucked away in the old community center. Powerful stuff. Stronger than what we got, anyway. I need you to break in. Nab that mission and bring it back to me.
Been there already. Is this the medicine you talk about?
You've been there already? And you ain't been ground down into marauder meat? Let's see it. Don't keep us waiting.
Okay. All yours.
Sweet life-giving nostrum.
He can have
it. First, it's always the best. Scratched together all the bits I had around the domicile. It ain't as much as you deserve, but
I have to...
it's all I got.
Persuade 5. I risk my life to save yours, Eben.
You're wringing the blood out of me. Here, you can have whatever's in my pockets.
Thank you. See you around. Yay, we level up. I wonder if I can nab that one without him. Okay. What if I had been in here? Odd. Okay, let's go and let's see. There was something about a marauder in.
Wish we had some better rations.
I know how you feel.
I've never actually been in here.
Heck?
Seemed scary from the outside.
Something to report?
I'm here to turn in a bounty.
We pay by the finger. What do you have for me?
And over Gwalami and Trim's finger.
Gil Antrim. Real name,
Antrim.
Guillaume. Duly processed by a freelancer on behalf of Spacer's Choice. I remember him. I was just a kid last I saw him. Shame. I'll just need your signature here, 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 and here. Got any more fingers for me?
You're gonna have my fingers if I'm gonna have to write, sign that many things. And over Bertie Cotton's.
Here we are. Bertie Cotton. Cause of death. Let's just say overwhelming physical trauma. Bert was the local preacher before Max took over. Always was quick to remind us that we all get what we deserve in the end. Still one outstanding bounty. If you've got a finger, I've got the paperwork.
No. Was something,
something
else
to report?
Nope. It's okay. The last finger is up there. Let's go before. Let's see. This one, I have no idea. Guess it might be somewhere we haven't been yet. Been here, here, been here, all these places. these we still have left to do. We need to fight those. Everything explored except these things. Been in the cave. The stuff. Mm-hmm. West. This one is all up there. So question if but the robot to do that one. Let's go and hand in this one. How are we with stuff on? I wonder. Yep. And in this one. In Zilas.
Lovely to see you about, Miss Parvati.
Things going all right, Silas?
Been keeping him careful and true, miss.
You're talking about Silas.
Best to ask her yourself.
My dad's buried here. Silas watches over him when I can't leave the house.
I'm sorry.
Oh. Well, thanks.
Something I can do for you?
Like this. So I'm gonna cover up. You wonder what happened to Eugene? I found his teeth.
Oh, law, don't tell me. Marauders were serving his body as the centerpiece in their vile feasts. Did they stick a mock apple in his mouth?
Yeah, but I took care of them. Grizzly business. You want to buy the teeth?
Still in good condition? I could always ask Conrad to have them installed.
Still in good condition? I could always ask Conrad to have them installed? Installed?
Eugene's teeth were handed down the generations. And my old chompers ain't getting any prettier.
Ew. Hey, about the fees you wanted.
Run into any trouble?
I'm all done. Paperwork, fees, and signatures.
Reliable work from a freelancer. That's gonna take some getting used to.
Just wait 6. I went out of my way for you.
And I'll buy you a drink sometime.
Okay. I was hoping for something more tangible.
Suppose you've earned it. One good turn deserves another.
Yep. How about if he was trying to hide his own illness?
Abernathy was sick? With the plague? That's disgusting. I shook hands with the guy.
He was convinced you knew.
What? No. If I knew he was sick, I would have had him reported. I needed his fees because of his name. A, for Abernathy. He was at the top of my list, you see?
Hey, ask you about something else? Have you heard any news about the Hope?
The colony ship? Are you talking about that old rumor? Some great big starship packed full of colonists what got lost in the Aether never to be found again? Ain't heard that one since I was but a stripling. Can't say it was terribly convincing, far as rumors go. There a reason you asking?
I don't understand. Are you saying everybody's forgotten about us?
Hope's just a rumor, friend. Ancient rumor at that. Maybe you've been out in the sun too long. Why don't you head over to the cantina? Get yourself some zero-G brew. It's a brew that's good for what ails you.
I don't understand. They said the colony was suspecting us.
Look, I don't know what's got you caterwauling about Hope this and Colony that, but you need to stop, or there's gonna be trouble.
Oh, yeah? Where's the trouble in asking a question?
Trouble's in the asking. Board don't much care for folk running their mouths, spreading hoaxes and the like. Frankly, neither do I.
Well, and let's see.
Something I can do for you?
I think we are done, otherwise. Got a question for you. You're done. We are done with you, buddy. Okay. That minus because hunger and thirst. Great. We got that one. You're pretty shit with weapons, though. If I should get that one up a bit. 20. Have it there. And we get this one to 40. And we can pickpocket from people. See the medical, I don't see it any point in, but maybe I should get this up 40. Care about that either, because it has to do with my companions. Care about them. Don't care about our companions. Let's see what else. You get 40 here then. The critical damage would be nice. But we get a 60. Reach is 30% extra. Okay. We get tech up to 40. That is pretty nice. The tinkering costs 50% minus in cost. Care about, but engineering 60 points, man. Nice one. Put in there. Engineering 30. Okay, apply. Accept. Time dilation location hits. You have unlocked the location hit effects for tactical time dilation. Hitting enemies in different locations during TTTD maims and or cripples those body parts. Fire different locations to see the different effects, and hits to the chest produce different effects when using different weapons. Okay. I just have to use it to them. Okay, we got another perk. I was thinking about walk speed. But also weapon and armor durability loss. That one is something I'm interested in. I don't know how long I'm gonna have my this one. Walk faster. What kind of benefit will it have for us? Not much. Not really. I think we get that one. Okay. Let's back the ship and save. Be done. Oops. Waiting with food and water. I was thinking if I'm gonna try that abandoned ship again. See if we can do anything. Okay, let's go here. Let's drink, let's eat, let's save. I'm gonna see if we can do better with this now. If we can do this, I'm gonna get my ass handed to me again. It's this guy up here that's gonna be the rough one. Primal. Thing is, there's a primal up there too. With an ad. These primalets do. They can take so much damage. Jesus. You barely survived. I had to dodge out of that, but... Okay. Boot on you. Is there something to loot here then? Just wondering, like, is it worth going here even? It's, I know there's another Christine over there. I'm waiting for Parvati to heal up too. Oh boy. There is some normal one. Ravisher I can deal with. The primal, that's concerning. And that my companion is gonna die. Was it throw rocks? Question if the primal is gonna see me sneaking up on this one. Oh, the brute there too. Okay, so I can't get to the body. Why are you walking? You're supposed to crouch, you dummy. This one is gonna be rough, so I'm gonna save. Make sure we don't die instantly here and have to redo it all that. This would be so much easier if I didn't have my companion. It's kinda sad in a way. Because if I put on an aggressive, she's gonna start shooting and... that's not a good thing in a way. Maybe we should give her... It doesn't have the perks for better weapon. Because if she goes in melee, she's gonna get slam dunked instantly. Let's go for ranged. These, I haven't noticed any difference. We do use that one, and we use so she goes in and combats when we do. He's gonna use ranged though. Yeah, he has we need to get her a better melee weapon. Okay, might go really bad. We'll see. Ouch. The heck? Switch weapon? Hello? Jesus. It's like when they go underground and you have no idea where they're gonna spawn up at. Usually it's somewhere close to you. Okay. Like, okay, somebody did something nasty to me. Ow! Nothing overly good here, really. So far. Money and stuff. Something in there. Hiding. Money. Damn, that scope was really nice though. That made a huge difference in shooting that one. Okay, now we go around. Have a little look around. Find. Looted up body. Nice, more heavy ammo. Guess that's it. Weird that doesn't come up a prompt to be able to loot these, this one at all. Just casually arm laying around. Okay. We are pretty much done here then. Well, that worked out better than I expected. I might need to sleep to get that stupid debuff off us. We will go with it. Or crap. Keep that one to sell it, that one to sell, that one to crash. Repair equipment. These are so low level, so they don't have that many modifier stacks. Wonder if I should That would be nice if it didn't have. Maybe we can put that one on her. What are you using at the moment? Let's do that. Why? Didn't that one come up? Break. I don't know what he will have. Okay. We should be fine, so let's sleep. You know, get the debuffs off. Yeah. Thirsty again. Get some apple juice and some bread. Save.